Good morning, children. How are you? Are you fine? Very good. And if you open your course book, okay, we are going to complete the lesson. Open your course book. What's our lesson? Food we eat. Food we eat. Open your course book at the page number 24. Are these food items cooked? If so, are they cooked in the same way? The food items like upma, rice and dal are boiled. Idlis are cooked on steam. Bajji and samosa are deep fried in oil. Dosa and chapati are roasted on a pan. Corn is heated on burning coal. Some types of meat are grilled. Cakes are baked in oven. Tandoori rotis are cooked inside the tandoori pot. All the food items are cooked in the same way? No. There are different ways of cooking. All the food items are not cooked in the same way. Some foods are fried in the oil like a bajji, puri. They are fried in the oil. All the food items not cooked in the same way. Some are fried and some are boiled. What are boiled? Some food items like upma. And also all the vegetables also are boiled. Upma, rice, dal, and also vegetables. All the vegetables are boiled. Then we boil just some. And some idlis are cooked in a steam. Steam means in a low flame. They are boiled in a low flame. Idlis are boiled in a steam. Steam means in a low flame. Chinnaga petti danni boil cheyali. Okay. And some are fried. And some are roasted like chapati. Chapati is roasted on the pan. While your mother is preparing chapati, have you seen? The chapati was roasted on the pan. Okay. Next, corn. Corn is heated on the heated coals. We can see on the road. We can see this side of the road. Some of the sellers may heat the corn on the heated coals. Coals and coal. Coal means which is in black color. That is coal, no? On the heated coals, they may heat the corn. And some types of meat are grilled. Grilled means the meat. The meat is grilled means. Grilled means cooked in the cooker. Using cookers. Grilled means using cookers. Meat will take much time to cook. Meat will take much time to cook. That's what we will keep in the cooker. It was cooked in the cooker. And cakes are baked in the oven. Okay. And tandoori rotis cooked inside the tandoori pot. These are the different types of cooking. All the food items are not cooked in the same way. Why do we cook food differently? The type of cooking depends on the food items that needs to be made. The ingredients used to make it. The availability of cooking utensils. The skill of cook and the economical level of the people. Different fuels like firewood, coal, kerosene, LPG and electricity are used for cooking. The cooking environment has been improving gradually from traditional smoky kitchens to modular kitchens with modern appliances to make life easier in the kitchen. Why we are using the different types of cookings? The different types of cooking depend on the food item. Some are roasted, some are boiled, some are fried, some are baked. Why there are different types of cookings? The different types of cookings depend on the food items. Okay, this food is there. It has to be cooked like this only. The cakes are there. If you fry the cakes, how it is? Cakes unnaira mana cakes ni fry chestam oil fry chestam bountunda is it good no here what puri is there can we keep in the oven no some foods there is a special cooking is there for the foods the different type of cooking is depend on the food items okay and also here the fuel we are using the different types of fuels to cook different types of cooking fuels are there in the olden days the people cook the food with the help of the fuel with the help of the wood the olden people cooked the food with the help of the wood firewood they use firewood to cook the food nowadays while we are modern while we are changing it is differented some after that they used kerosene the olden days they used firewood after that they used kerosene stove after that they used LPG stove LPG gas and nowadays we are using electrical appliances means rice cooker like that okay nowadays we are using the electric appliances also the change there is a method of changes there are different methods of cookings are there different methods of cookings are there and the different methods of cooking fuels are there what are they firewood kerosene lpg and also electric appliances these are the different types of firewoods okay next why do people have different food habits food habits of people depend on their customs culture nature of work climate local crops and age whether wheat is the staple food in North India and while rice is the staple food in South India food is spicier than North Indian food fish and seafood are very popular in the coastal states of West Bengal, Odisha and Kerala. Some special dishes like payasam, pulihora and undralu are prepared during different festivals. Why do people have different food habits? Different people have different food habits. See nana, South Indian people like Gujarat, Rajasthan, Jammu and Kashmir, they are in south part of India. They eat wheat. Their staple food means they use mainly wheat, the main food. Staple food means the main food. The main food of Southern India is wheat. Mostly they use chapatis. Mostly they use chapati means wheat flour. Understand me? The southern part of India, Indian people will depend on the wheat. That is their staple food. Staple means main food. But for us, northern side of Indians, North Indians staple food is rice. Here we will give the important first preference to rice. Understand me? We means northern Indian people give the preference to the rice, and southern Indian people will give the first preference to the wheat. That why there is a difference? Because it is depend on their culture and their age, climate. Amma, the south part of India is very cool. South part of India means we will take Jammu and Kashmir. This is south part, this is north part. We are in north part. Jammu and Kashmir is in south part. Jammu and Kashmir, Gujarat, Dehradun, avanni unnai ikkada. Okay? They will eat chapatis more. Because the climate is very cool. Akkada climate challaga untundi. Our climate is very heat. Means north side. North side it is very heat. South side it is very cool. Because they are near to the Himalayas. That's what it is cool. So to heat their body, they will eat wheat more. మన బాడీ హీట్ కావడానికి ఏం తినాలి? చపాతి తింటే హీట్ అవుతుంది బాడీ. దే ఆర్ ఇన్ ద కూల్ ప్లేస్, దేర్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆర్ వెరీ కూల్. దట్స్ వాట్ దే విల్ ఈట్ చపాతి. ఆల్రెడీ అవర్ ప్లేసెస్ ఇస్ వెరీ హీట్. దట్స్ వాట్ వీ విల్ గివ్ ద ప్రిఫరెన్స్ టు ద రైస్. సో ద డిఫరెంట్ ఫుడ్ హ్యాబిట్స్ డిపెండ్ ఆన్ దేర్ కల్చర్ అండ్ క్లైమేట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో దర్ ఏజ్. ఆల్సో age means your grandmother is here, she will eat less quantity and she will give the preference to the chapati because rice will take much time to digest, chapati will digest easily. Understand? Chapati tundra digestion avutundi, rice ki time ekku iskuntundi. That's what some old age people take the light food because of their age. Those who are near to the coastal regions, their seafood is available like fish, shrimp, prawn, like that foods are available. Those who are near to the coastal region, near to the Arabian Sea, near to the Bay of Bengal, they are the coastal region, no? Like Odisha and Kerala, they are near to the sea. That's what there they found a seafood more. Next, and our food is spicier. And we could spicy it up. North Indian people eat spiciest food than the South Indians. Spiciest means we will eat non-veg more, like chicken, mutton, fish. North Indian people. North Indian means we are it. Our Telangana is in North India. And Telangana North India alone. North Indian people eat spiciest. Spiciest means non-veg more than the South Indian people. Okay, in it our Telangana is number one. Okay, మన తెలంగాణలో చాలా నాన్ వెజ్ తింటామంట. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద అకేషన్స్ వీ విల్ ప్రిపేర్ స్పెషల్ డిషెస్ లైక్ పులిహోర, పాయసం అండ్ ఉండ్రాలు. ఉండ్రాలు మనం గణేషన్కి ఇచ్చేస్తాం కదా, దోస్ ద స్పెషల్ ఐటమ్స్ ఆర్ ప్రిపేర్డ్ at the festival days. Okay, next, non-vegetarians eat all types of food products that are available from both plants and animals. Vegetarians eat food products that comes mainly from plants. They also eat animal products such as milk and honey. They don't eat meat and fish. Few vegetarians eat eggs. Vegetarian food is healthier. Vegans eat plant produce only. They don't eat any animal products, even milk and honey in their food. Just as a car needs fuel, petrol, diesel, gas to run, our body to need fuel in the form of food, which give us energy to work. Vegetarians, first of all, non-vegetarians will eat the food from plants and animals. Non-vegetarians will eat both the food from both from plants and also the animals. They will eat vegetables, fruits they are getting from plants. The non-vegetarians will eat the food from plants and also animals. We will eat vegetables, fruits, all, and also along with the meat. We are eating meat. Where we are getting the meat? We are getting the meat from animals. Means the people who are eating the food from plants and animals are the non-vegetarians. Okay, vegetarians means the people who eat the food from only the plants, they are called vegetarians. Understand? The people who eat the food from only the plants, only they will eat vegetables, pulses, dals, like that. They won't eat meat and fish. Non-vegetarians won't eat meat and fish. Meat, fish, dinner valu. Some of vegetarians will eat egg. Kuntamandi vegetarians vegetables tho paatu em chestaru, egg teeskuntaru, egg. And they will take the food products from the animals like milk and honey. They won't take meat, but they will take only milk and also honey. They are the vegetarians. Now, vegans. Vegans means they will eat the food only from the plants. Only from the plants. They won't take even though honey and milk also, because it get from the animals. Milk is good, Sundara. Buffalo and cows. Honeybee, honey you will get from the honeybees. That's what vegans won't take milk and honey also. వాళ్ళు మిల్క్ కర్డ్ కూడా తీసుకోరు బికాస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఫ్రమ్ ద యానిమల్స్ ఓన్లీ వేగన్స్ విల్ టేక్ ద ఫుడ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఓన్లీ ద ప్లాంట్స్ దే ఆర్ ద వేగన్స్ ఓకే కార్ నీడ్ పెట్రోల్ డీజిల్ అండ్ గ్యాస్ టు రన్ వీ నీడ్ హ్యూమన్స్ మీ హ్యూమన్ ఆల్ ద లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ ఆల్ ద లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ నీడ్ ఫుడ్ టు వర్క్ బికాస్ ద ఫుడ్ విల్ గివ్ ఎనర్జీ టు అస్ ఓకే అవర్ లెసన్ ఇస్ కంప్లీటెడ్ టేక్ యువర్ యాక్టివిటీ బుక్ ఐఎమ్ గివింగ్ హోమ్ వర్క్ టు యూ టేక్ యువర్ యాక్టివిటీ బుక్ Take the activity book at the page number 18. 18 open chayanamma activity book. Can you eat the given food? Tick, right? Or cross the food items. Here, lion can eat the sugar cane. It can eat. Can't. So keep the cross mark. Here, the elephant can eat the fish. No, the fish is its food. The sugar cane its food. No, here milk bottle. The milk bottle is baby's food. Yes, keep right mark. So you must do like that. The suitable food is there. If it is a suitable food, keep right mark. If it is not suitable, keep cross mark. Next. Fill in the blanks to tell about your food habits. Draw the hands in each clack to represent the mentioned time. I eat breakfast. At what time do you eat breakfast? At the time and keep the hands. If you eat 8 a.m., keep 8 and keep the hands. 18 అప్పుడు ఎక్కడ ఉండాలి హ్యాండ్స్ ద స్మాల్ హ్యాండ్ షుడ్ బి ఎట్ 8 అండ్ ద లాంగ్ హ్యాండ్ షుడ్ బి ఎట్ 12 అండ్ మై ఫేవరెట్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ ఈస్ అండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ ఆల్సో రైట్ హియర్ దట్స్ యువర్ డ్యూటీ వెన్ డూ యూ టేక్ యువర్ డిన్నర్ రైట్ టైమ్ అండ్ డ్రా ద క్లాక్స్ అండ్ రైట్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ కర్రీ ద స్నాక్ టైమ్ Either 4 or 5 you will take this time, you know. Write the time and draw the clocks and favorite food snack. Okay. Next, dinner also like that. Next to the root. Which is the root? Mass to this stem, leaf. What is a leafy vegetable? What is a flower? What is a seed? What is a fruit? Mash this. Okay? Take the help of the course book. And this is also you are able to do. Okay? These two pages are the homeworks for you. What are the pages? 18 and 19. And also take 20 pages also. You are able to do this one also. We get different types of food from animals. Put M for the For the animals which provide us at least two types of food. S for the animals which provide us one type of food. N for the animals which we don't consider as source of food. Here nana, if we take a hen. We take a hen is a food in two ways. We can use henna as a food in two ways. As a meat, it is usable. And if it lays eggs, we can use egg also. Means, hen is used in two ways. Understand me? Hen is used in two ways. Hen is used as meat and as hen lays eggs. So it is used in two ways. That's what we had write the M. For the hen, we have to keep M. And here, fish is there. Fish won't lay egg. only fish is used as food. As only food. It is used as only one type of food. So at that time we have to keep S. Single. We are used a fish as form of one food. And next. Here. Crocodile is there. Here crocodile. Can we use as food? It is used as food. We are using it. No. Understand? Here are we using the crocodile as a food? No. At that time we have to use N. Understand? Here Nana. Hen is used in two ways. As meat, as egg. But is cock is there. Cock is used as only one type. It won't lay egg. The egg pettadu. Ante manam dini okade form lo use chesam as a meat. At that time we have to write a S. If you use in two ways, we have to write M. If you use only one way, we have to write S. If you don't use as a food, we have to write N. That is your homework. Okay? These two pages are your homework. Okay? Bye. Today's